Bonjour, I'm back from France and I had the time of my life in Cannes. Actually, wait, I can't, wait, Cannes or Cannes? I think it's Cannes, but I've been saying Cannes. So I'm gonna go with Cannes. Okay, so we went to Cannes, and we went to Nice, and we went to Monaco, which was a little added bonus because that wasn't on the original itinerary, but we were surprised with a day in Monaco at the Hotel de Paris and the Monte Carlo, and it was my very first time in Europe, and I cried. Straight from France, I flew to Los Angeles to present at the very first annual American Giving Awards, which were broadcast on NBC. When I saw the list of presenters, I was really humbled that I had been asked to present. I mean, you had Donald Sutherland, you had Terrence Howard, Miley Cyrus, Colin Farrell received the very first leadership award. I mean, this is a humbling group of people that are just giving back to their community. And I hope that it's not the last time we'll be seeing the American Giving Awards. I'm hoping that we'll be able to have a second annual American Giving Awards, and best of luck to all charities out there who are giving back to their communities nationwide. Growing up, my father was a huge wrestling fan, so I used to watch wrestling and Hulk Hogan like all the time. So I actually had the honor of kind of being a part of the WWE's Tribute to the Troops this year. I got to wish luck to Air Boom, and I got to do the boom, boom, boom three times. I'm pretty sure they do it better than I do. And I got to see how many people turned out to this event, and it was thousands of troops and their families. I got to walk down the ramp. You know, now I know what it's like to, you know, walk down the ramp at a wrestling ring. I didn't actually go in the ring. I didn't write my will before I went, so I couldn't fight. But it was really nice getting to see all the troops and their families, and they were really excited that I was there, so I was very honored to be there as well. Layla, Danny, and I, we were invited to attend a New York Rangers game this past week at Madison Square Garden. And even though they weren't my, you know, my beloved Canucks, I was still supporting the New York Rangers because they're Eastern Conference, so, and they were playing against Dallas, so if Dallas won, which is on a Western Conference like the Canucks, then kind of like alters the standings for the Canucks, and no, not happening. And unfortunately, they lost. The score was 1-0, but it was a very heavy game the last period. I mean, I was getting up and down. Danny, apparently now she's turning into me. She's a real hockey lover. She was really getting in there. I was so proud of her. I hope I can watch more games with Danny.